for me, the key thing is for him to becoming a legend, not only at City, but obviously with his country, is staying there, playing there and being the number one pick. First name on the team sheet.
I think there's a bigger question in, does he go on to become England's best player? I think he becomes arguably the most decorated player England have ever produced.